Welcome back. In today's quick tip, we're going to go over how to blur objects in WeVideo. Let's get started.
All right. Sometimes we need to blur out sensitive information like a license plate or maybe even someone's face. To do that, it's very easy. We're going to go into the text tab, use the static text, and we're actually going to create a background from this text to use to blur out. So first, let's double click into our text layer. Then we're going to go up and actually delete the text from this layer and then apply a background. From here, I can actually select which color I like from this color picker. Let's just go with white for this. It's going to match our license plate. And then I can adjust the size and placement of this background layer to match our license plate and just fully cover this up. We can always go back and adjust this if need be. So that's looking pretty good. Let's save those changes. And then to sell this effect, I'm going to double click my FX, select blur, apply, and that's blurring out our license plate now. We can hide that information and still look natural with this clip.